First place team gets a banner. Second place team receives a plaque. They're down at the big white tent at the finish line. I'm going to give you the results of the girls right after the start of this race. In the girls' scoring, third place for Division 3, third place with 65 points, El Camino. In second place with 67 points, Oakdale. Oakdale can claim a plaque down at the finish line. Girls' winners tonight with 122 points, Vista del Lago. Vista del Lago, your girls' Division 3 winners. In Division 2 for the girls, Division 2 in third place, Consumless Oaks with 78 points. Third place, Consumless Oaks. In second place, Ponderosa, 85 points, Ponderosa. And tonight's winners, Division 2 girls with 94 points, Bella Vista. Bella Vista, your winner in the girls. Division 2. Congratulations, Bella Vista. Congratulations, Vista del Lago. You both receive a banner. Congratulations, Ponderosa and Oakdale. You both receive a plaque. Kimball out in front. Excuse me, Lathrop out in front, followed by Kimball. Lathrop and Kimball.